Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing crocodile fish. There are two fish most commonly known as crocodile fish. First, we have the crocodile fish, and the second is the Indian Ocean crocodile fish, which should give you a clue as to where it lives. The name crocodile fish is written as two words or one word, so you may see either spelling here. Both crocodile fish species are part of a larger group of fish known as flatheads. Technically speaking, there are other flatheads that look a lot like today's subjects, but they don't often get the common name, so we're sticking with just two for this episode. The crocodile fish is also known as the giant flathead. We find this name a bit amusing, and we'll explain why in just a bit. The giant flathead is an Indo-Pacific dwelling fish. The Indian Ocean crocodile fish is also known as the tentacled flathead, and lives in the Indian Ocean, including the Red Sea and around the coasts of Madagascar. Both crocodile fish species are coastal fish. The giant flathead has been observed as deep as 100 feet below the waves, and the tentacled flathead has been seen at depths reaching approximately half this. Both species spend their time at the bottom of the seafloor, positioned over sand or coral debris. They are most common on the edges of coral reefs, and can also be found in seagrass beds and mangroves. They are experts at camouflage. Crocodile fish get their common name for their similar appearance to crocodiles. They have a long, flat head with bulging eyes on top. Crocodiles use their bulging eyes to poke out of the top of the water, but for crocodile fish, they can be a giveaway to their presence in an area. To counteract this, crocodile fish have bits of flesh in their eyes that branch and partially cover the iris and pupil. This breaks up the pupil's outline and effectively disguises the fish's eyes. These can contract and expand depending on the amount of light, and we couldn't find any information on if they impact the fish's vision. A crocodile fish's camouflage not only keeps it safe from other predatory fish, their camouflage also keeps them hidden from prey. Crocodile fish are sit-and-wait predators. When something edible swims or strolls along, like a fish or a crustacean, the crocodile fish opens its mouth and sucks the meal inside, much like the wobbegong we've discussed in a previous episode. Little is known about a crocodile fish's life cycle. They have separate sexes and utilize sexual reproduction. Juveniles are completely black and only start to take on the mottled coloring of the adults as they mature. They aren't believed to migrate to spawning grounds, though new research indicates that some flatheads do migrate to mate. So, more information could shed some light on this topic. When it comes to size, though the crocodile fish is also known as the giant flathead, it's shorter than the tentacled flathead. Giant flatheads max out at about 20 inches in length, while the tentacled flatheads can reach 28 inches long. For more facts on crocodile fish, check out the links below. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today. Thank you to our patrons, SpikeSpiegel93, Dad, and everyone else for their support of this channel. And thank you for watching Animal Fact Files.